Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dickinson High School's 2023 commencement ceremony. Please be reminded that San Batanza and all Dickinson ISD properties are vape and smoke-free zones. We ask that you honor our graduating seniors this evening by allowing each senior's name to be heard as he or she walks across the platform. Air horn and other noise makers are not appropriate for tonight's ceremony, as we respectfully ask that you do not use them. Please know that we will clear the stadium and turn off the stadium lights 15 minutes after the conclusion of the ceremony.
The parking lot lights will also be turned off 30 minutes after the conclusion of our ceremony. Thank you for joining us this evening as we honor the 2023 graduating class of Dickinson High School. Please stand in honor of our graduates and remain standing for the presentation of our nation's colors and the singing of our national anthem by the Dickinson High School Choir.
Kansas State. Please be seated. Welcome, faculty, parents, and fellow classmates. As we gather here today to celebrate our graduation, I want to take a moment to express my heartfelt gratitude to all of you. First and foremost, I want to thank God for bringing us together for this momentous occasion. Next, I want to thank the faculty for their support and guidance. Your dedication to our education has helped shape us into the individuals we are today, and we are forever grateful for all that you have done. To the parents, thank you for always being there for us. Your love, encouragement, and unwavering support have been instrumental in our success. You have sacrificed so much to ensure the best opportunities possible, and we can never repay you for all that you have done. You have sacrificed, And to my parents, without you, none of this would be possible. Everything I have accomplished is because of your love and support y'all have provided for the last 18 years. Y'all have believed in me since the beginning, and I could not have done it without you. I love you both forever and always. To my three lifelines, my friend, Denise, and Jern, we have been through it all, and I would not be up here if it wasn't for y'all. Thank you so much. Now, fellow classmates, today is the day our life begins. Today, we become citizens of the world. Today, we become grown-ups. Today, we become accountable to someone other than ourselves and our parents, accountable for more than our grades, Today, we become accountable to the future, to the world, to all the possibilities life has to offer. Starting today, our job is to show up wide-eyed, willing, and ready. For what? I don't know. For anything, for everything. To take on love, to take on life, to take on responsibility and possibility. Today, my friends, our lives begin, and I, for one, cannot wait. Congratulations, class of 2023. Now smile.
Thank you, Taylor. Good evening, and welcome to the 2023 Dickinson High School Commencement Ceremony. My name is Billy Smith, and it is both my honor and my privilege to serve as the principal of Dickinson High School. We are delighted that you have joined us tonight as we celebrate, honor, applaud the academic achievements of the 800 students seated before you this evening. Before we begin our ceremony this evening, please allow me to introduce our distinguished platform guest. We will start with our Board of Trustees. Please hold your applause until all of our guests are introduced. Our President, Mr. Corey Magliolo. Our Vice President, Ms. Jessica Rodriguez. Our Secretary, Ms. Vianna Vizi. Our Board Members, Mr. Mike Mackey and Ms. Mary Anthem Matham. Our district administrators, our superintendent, Ms. Carla Verkel, our deputy superintendent for educational services, Dr. Robert Evaluation Center, Mr. David McConnell, principal of our coastal alternative program, Ms. LaDonna Pratt. Also seated on our platform are three of our high school seniors, our 2023 valedictorian, Ms. Daniela Moreno, our 2023 salutatorian, Mr. Marco Gonzalez, and the vice. Also on the floor tonight are many of our administrators, associate principal, Ms. Courtney Ramirez, our dean of instruction, Ms. Kendra Berg, Mr. Alex Rodriguez, Ms. Kara Reyes, and Ms. Christina Kavnis, our 11th grade APs, Mr. Matt Cooper and Ms. Crystal, Ms. Tara Shetler, Mr. Christopher Reyes, our ninth grade assistant principals, Ms. Kimberly Fouts, our special programs assistant, our assistant principal of the Dickinson Continuation Center, our Dickinson ISD athletic coordinator, our girls athletic coordinator, Ms. Tina Knight Gray, Ms. Haley Jackson, our college and career counselor, Mr. Jonathan Price and Ms. Erica Pineda, our 11th grade counselors, Ms. 10th grade counselors, Ms. Tara Amaya and Ms. Amanda Cavazos, our 9th grade counselors, and Ms. Catherine Daly. Also on the field tonight are a number of our Dickinson High School staff. Members have laughed, they have cried, they have worked, coached, counseled, and learned alongside your a job well done. Let's hear it for your teachers. This time, it is my pleasure to introduce Ms. Daniela Alessandra Moreno. She is the proud number one student in the highly competitive and accomplished class of 2023. Which boasts of just over an impressive GPA of 5.196. By taking rigorous College Board Advanced Placement courses, earning 36 hours of college credit. She is a College Board Hispanic National Recognition Scholar, and she in 2022. She is a member of the National Honor Society, the National Spanish Honor Society President, and the Mu Alpha Theta, where she served as president. In all her spare time, she is also 23 president. When not serving as the president of an honor society or of her class, she has found the time to complete 40 hours of academic accomplishments, She has also played on the varsity soccer team for 3 years and on the varsity volleyball team for 1 year. And the Texas High School Coaches Association All-State Academic Volleyball Teams in 2023. This fall, Daniela will attend the University of Texas at Austin, where she will major in biology. After earning her biology degree, she plans to follow in both of her parents' career paths by attending medical school to become an orthopedic surgeon or a neurosurgeon. Please join me in welcoming this incredibly talented, highly accomplished, and impressive young woman to the podium.
Good evening, fellow graduates, teachers, parents, and guests. I stand before you today as the class of 2023 valedictorian. It was a long and hard-fought battle to be able to stand before you with this title today, but I am so thankful and honored that by both the grace of God and the grace of all of my teachers, I am here speaking to you today. In my 4 years at Dickinson High School, I played for 3 years on the varsity soccer team and 1 year on the varsity volleyball team. Being a student athlete in itself is really difficult, so you can only imagine how being a student athlete trying to be valedictorian felt. To me, in my mind, I imagined it to be nearly impossible, but all there was to do was try. With a little bit of blood, a lot of sweat, and even more tears, I did it. I like to believe that such was possible because of the amazing support system I had behind me. So I would like to take this time to give a special thank you to all of the teachers, coaches, and counselors that made this possible for me and supported me, even when it meant me missing practice to go to tutorials, or even some of my teachers staying extra late so I didn't have to miss practice to go to tutorials. I would also like to give thanks to all of my teammates who never stopped offering words of motivation when I felt like giving up. Also, to my two sisters, Frida and Nat, I love you both very much, and you kept me grounded, and I'm thankful for you guys. Lastly, and most importantly, I would like to thank my parents, because as hard as I have worked to be up here, I definitely could not have done it by myself. My mom and I are very different people, and clash heads a lot, but I think that's because in some ways we are so alike. I know that at times I take her for granted, but every argument we've had and every sacrifice she has made has been for my benefit, and I see that clearly now. She has always expected the best for me and never accepted anything less, and that is what has put me up here today. So thank you, Mom. My dad is my best friend and has always been there for me, even when I wasn't at my best. In kindergarten, he would walk me into the school and all the way to class, and when we got there, I would cry and beg him not to leave me alone, but he would go anyways. My dad taught me how to live my life without being so afraid of everything. Because when you are afraid, you miss out on a lot of opportunities. Taking risks and making yourself uncomfortable are instrumental in your growth and success as an individual. Believe it or not, I am terrified of public speaking, but I'm here right now, and this is actually super cool. So thank you, Dad. On behalf of our entire class, thank you to all the other parents here, because none of us could have been here about to walk across the stage without all of you. Graduates, it is an honor to stand before you all today as we celebrate the culmination of years of hard work, dedication, and perseverance. We have each come a long way since our first day of school, and we have accomplished so much to be proud of. As we look back on our time here, we remember the late nights spent studying, the early mornings practicing, and the countless hours spent working on one-pagers and Google Slides presentations. We will remember the friendships we forged, the challenges we overcame, and the lessons we learned both inside and outside of the classroom. But as we prepare to take our next steps into the future, we must also look forward with hope and optimism. We are living in a time of great change and uncertainty, but we are also living in a time of great opportunity and possibility. We have the power to shape our own destinies to make a difference in the world, and to create a better future for ourselves and for others. As we move on to college, the workplace, or other paths, we must remember the values and principles that have guided us thus far. We must continue to work hard, to be curious and open-minded, and to treat others with kindness and respect. We must also be willing to take risks, to embrace new challenges, and to adapt to changing circumstances. Congratulations to my fellow graduates on this momentous achievement. We have worked hard, and we have earned this moment of celebration. So let us go forth from this place with our heads held high, our hearts full of hope, and our minds open to new possibilities. The future is bright, and we are ready to embrace it with all of our strength, our passion, and our determination. And one last piece of advice from the wise words of my favorite American poet, Taylor Swift: no matter what happens in life, be good to people. Being good to people is a wonderful legacy to leave behind. Thank you.
Encouragement. We wish you the very best as you pursue your dreams and fulfill your goals. At this time, it's my, like Daniela, have experienced much success through their hard work and determination. You may have noticed that many of our students are wearing colored cords or collars. These specially designed cords and collars signify membership in an organization for which membership is by invitation only. These students have fulfilled very demanding academic requirements and have consistently demonstrated character, integrity, and honesty in their day-to-day interaction with other students, with their teachers, and with the community. In addition, many of our students are wearing cords representing their successful completion of rigorous industry certification programs. Please refer in your program to the section titled Student Regalia for a list of the cords and the organizations and our honor societies represented. Please hold your applause until all have been named. We will begin with the students who are graduating tonight in the top 5% of their class. Will the students who are wearing gold cords representing our 2023 Magna Cum Laude Honor Graduates please stand and be recognized? Next, we have a group of students who represent the top 6 to 15% of the graduating class. Will the students who are wearing a white cord representing the 2023 Cum Laude Honor Graduates please stand and be recognized? Thank you. We have 16 graduating seniors with us tonight who are graduating with 60 college hours and an associate degree from College of the Mainland. If you're wearing a white cord representing this outstanding accomplishment, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. If you have earned any college credit by attending our collegiate high school, by taking a dual credit course, or through a qualifying score on an AP exam, please stand and let us recognize you. Thank you. If you are wearing a stole, a collar, or a cord tonight, which represents your prestigious membership in any of the honor societies, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. If you, I'm having a lot of trouble with that word tonight. So successful completion of an industry certification in any of our career and technical education programs, please stand and be recognized. If you are a member of any of the following organizations, please stand. Our Air Force Junior ROTC program. Upward Bound. AVID. Student Council. Thank you. Best honor as an Eagle Scout, or if you are wearing a green and white cord representing the highest honor as a Girl Scout of America, thank you. If you please stand and be recognized. The Dickinson High School nationally recognized cheer squad. Diamonds, who dazzled us every Friday night at halftime. The Dickinson High School Award. If you participated in our art program, earning recognition, please stand and be recognized. If you participated in our theater play that placed six among 267 6A Texas high school programs, or our district musical, please stand and be recognized. If you put in countless hours feeding, grooming, training, and showing an animal as a member of our FFA program, if you've given back to the Dickinson community by participating in any community service project, let us recognize you. If you bleed at the varsity level in any of our athletic programs, please stand and be recognized. Last, but certainly not far from the least, if you have committed to serve our great nation through any, please stand and let us recognize you and thank you in advance for your service. Thank you. The graduating class of 2023 has been awarded 2.3 college scholarships. In a few minutes, we will call the names of the members of the graduating class into the Dickinson community, the future of the great state of Texas, and the future of the greatest nation in the history of the world rest in the very capable and well-prepared hands of your students. Your sons and daughters. To our graduates, never in the history of our nation has a graduating class been called on to step into the future with more purpose, vision, passion, energy, and hope than you. Let no opportunity be too small for your time and attention, and let no opportunity be too big that you don't try. You're not average. You are far better than average. You know better, so do better. Be better. Keep your motives pure and live a life that brings joy to the hearts of others. Let your yes mean yes and your no mean no. Let your words stand for something noble and be the first to lend a hand to someone less fortunate than you. My challenge to you is to never put off tomorrow what you can and should do today. I would like to share a short passage from the prologue of a book I recently read entitled This Tender Land. He writes, "In the beginning, after he labored over the heavens and the earth, the light and the dark, the land and the sea, and all the living things that dwell therein.
He created man and woman, and before he rested, God Almighty gave us one final gift, the gift of story. Ladies and gentlemen, seated in front of me, God has made you the author of your story. Your high school career is only the prologue to your story. The last 13 years of your public education represents only the introduction, only the beginning, only a small character in your story. Live a story that is a blessing to others. Wherever your life story takes you, you take the high road. Be a doer, be a giver, be a leader, be the person that God Almighty designed you to be. You leave behind a great legacy of athletic, fine art, and academic accomplishments at Dickinson High School. You have broken long-standing records and brought recognition to your school and to our community. Let your life story be the next chapter of this legacy. Live a story that brings honor to your families, to your community, and to yourself. And when life gets in the way and your story takes an unexpected turn, remember that you're a gator and never give up. Giving up is not an option. Let your story be a life filled with purpose, remembering always to be on time and on a mission. Your story is yours to write. Pick up a pen and start writing. And I expect you to write a New York Times bestseller or a Pulitzer Prize. We love you, and we could not be more proud of you. Congratulations on a job well done. Ms. Vogel and the Board of Trustees, I, Billy Smith, principal of Dickinson High School, present to you the candidates seated before you tonight, all of whom have met the graduation requirements of the state of Texas and of the Dickinson Independent School District. I ask you, Ms. Vogel, by the authority vested in you as the superintendent of this school district, to come to the podium tonight to certify our graduates and to confer their graduation.
On behalf of the administration, the Board of Trustees, and the graduates, I want to thank you for your attendance and your kind attention in adding dignity and respect to the momentous occasion we are here for tonight. Graduates, thank you for serving as role models. You are another chapter in the proud tradition of the Dickinson Independent School District. You are examples of the exciting future of our district and the communities we serve. We wish you all continued success in your future endeavors. Mr. President and members of the Board of Trustees, in the presence of the senior class of 2023 and with their guests as witnesses, I hereby certify that these candidates for diplomas have met all the graduation requirements of Dickinson ISD and of the state of Texas, or have otherwise qualified to participate in this graduation exercise. By the power vested in me by the state of Texas, I offer these certified graduates to you for the presentation of diplomas that will forever proclaim that they are the 2023 graduates of Dickinson High School.
Thank you, Ms. Vogel. All right, at this time, what you've all been waiting for, We could have our graduates please come to the stage.
Daniela Moreno. Marco Gonzalez. Taylor Williams. Brant Hayslip. Eddie Irigoyen. Alberto Pacho. Landon Robeson. Ariana Reyna. Camilla Collins. Olivia Lawrence. Evelyn Aguilar. Paloma Ayala. Caitlin Baptist. Alexandria Bowles. Anna Buckley. Maya Crump Warner. Brianna Kuhl.
Alexa Dale Aguia. Jabari Ellison. Cadence Foster. Hayden Honaker. Emily Karinick. Brayden Krejci. Cade Lacey. Logan Laredo. Megan Lou. Morgan Maloney. Ivanka Marquez. Daisy Mata. Avery Manassi. Tiffany Nguyen. Tristan Nguyen. Sydney Novelli. Imani Porter. Taylor Quinn. Caitlin Riley. Samantha Sherber. Ashley Shirt. Tania Sierra. Anna Trong. Krissa Albaran Gamel. Abigail Almendarez. Celeste Alvarado Velasco. Juliet Amaya. Zachary Fair. Marshall Finch. Madison Birdwell. Lucas Bragg. Carolina Camargo Alvarez. Alexia Kiriega. Chase Casterline. Mackenzie Chalk. Anthony Chablin. Daniela Koyasko. Cesar Compion. Eloise Correa. Darion Kroon. Ashay David. Brianna Delaney. Carson Ford.
Deanna Garcia. Jalen Garcia. Mario Garza. Anna Gilligan. Kaysen Harrison. Haven Hartwell. Caden Henry. Joshua Hernandez Simons. Kaylee Hernandez. Tracy High. Essence Hines. Layla Jackson. Kennedy Jones Belair. Emily Jones. Abigail Jump. Kaylee Kelsey. Bailey King. Jada Lind Olson. Chloe Lopez. Kaylee Lotif. Penelope Martinez Hitchcock. Alexander Mata. Amaya McNeil. Nevaeh Morales. Wong Nguyen. Jamie Noriega. Teresa Powell. Jennifer Renovato. Melissa Renovato. Joey Richardson. Amy Rodriguez. Layden Roki. Karime Salcedo. Seth Taylor. Jalen Tolles. James Tran. Mia Troggett. Zoe Treat. Dana Velasco. Precious Villanueva. Bryn Walton. Johnny Ward. Bailey Wells. Skylar Westoff. Christian Adkins. Faye Ajibane. Alejandro Aguilar Ramirez. Viviana Alaniz. Asia Alaniz. Isabel Alaniz. Curry Alexander. Caleb Allen. Makia Allen. Adrian Alvarado. Oscar Anzaldúa. Caroline Aranda. Christian Armas. Cyrus Armstrong. Kiera Armstrong.
Nicholas Adam Armstrong. Michelle Llewellyn Arnold. Aiden Vincent Arredondo. Noah Steven Ariola. Rayana Deshae Artmore. Ethan Christopher Austin. Ava Grace Axtell. Gabriel Anthony Ayala. Brett Richard Bacon. Roman Baez. Clayton Edward Bakemeyer. Taylor Leanne Baker. Lilavette Adalia Fonda. Bianca Lynn Barnes. Alec Gabriel Basuwalda. Elsie Rosita Batten Cruz. Amari Lachey Bell. Amari Quante Bell. Demarion Kawan Bell. Luis Alberto Benavides. Angela Jasmine Benitez. Justin Ryan Benitez. Micah Jaden Bernard. Ira Caitlin Bernardo. Reginald Cornell Bethley Jr. Alea Faith Floresca Figueras. De'Asia Lene Boone. Ella Peyton Booz. Booker Allen Bowman. Maya Shea Brady. Haven Oceana Bravey. Jewel Simone Brandley. Callan James Brantley. Ernesto Bravo. Charlize Joy Brewer. Nathan Robert Brister. Jordan Kyler Brooks. Corbin Michael Brooks. DeMarcus Anthony Broussard. Micah Jabez Brown. Tyann Jewel McKenzie Brown. Trey Butler III. Victor Cabrera Nieto. Alexandra Jeanette Cabrera. Giselle Alessandra Calix. Anthony Campbell. Emma Lynn Carden. Reagan Lynn Carmichael Ford. Audrey Brittany Garizales. Fantasia Marie Carroll. Pharrell Maurice Carroll. Stewart Harrison Kars. Jasmine Renee Castaneda. Mariano Castellano III. Aviana Lizette Costello Wilson. Brianna Jonae Chapman. Mackenzie Renee Chavon. Samantha Marisol Chavarria. Edgar Abraham Chavez Ordonez. David Soto.
Caleb Aaron Chisholm. Jaden Lionette Citron Rodriguez. Lizbeth Kalunga. Jason Lee Connell. Nadia Ruby Contreras Kalkstein. Christopher James Cook. Maverick Lawrence Cooley. Javen Devon Cooper. Elizabeth Jashana Copper. Arida Cordera. Jalen Corniel Cornelius. Victor Emmanuel Cortez Alvarez. Isabella Delise Covington. Grace Elizabeth Crane. Callan Charles Cram. Edgar Cruz Rocha. Ronaldo Cruz. Damon Hunter Cummings. Daniel Luis Curiel II. Katarina Cucha Lopez. Kayla Davila Leva. Dakota Leanne Davis. Ryan Clay Davis. Seeley Dawn Davis. Jalissa DeLeon. Karen Stephanie DePaz. Lily Ann DeBonet. Gavin Russell Dean. Summer Ray Joval. Ivan Hector De La Rosa. Evelyn Esmeralda Del Cid. Alexander Allen Cruz Dempsey. Cecilia Elise Dempsey. Maria Guadalupe Diaz Juarez. Alan Abel Diaz. Brittany Liliana Diaz. Mary Lee Diaz. Julie Marie DeBello. Ashley Dip. Leslie Doe. Zachary Ryan Jabrzynski. Adriana Nicole Dominguez Davila. Yamari LaShawn Drury. Alexandra Renee Duenez. Pablo Duran Vasquez. Isabella Duran. Raul Duran. Nathan Michael Jerzanowski. Elena Victoria Edison. Camden Elliott. Abigail Victoria Elmore. Rudy Espinoza. Deron Esther Jr. Victoria Estrada. Avery Evans. Donovan Farmer. Evan Carmelo Feliciano. Christina Elizabeth Felicia. Tomas Flores Argueo. Emily Isabel Flores.
Isela Felicidad Flores. Valerie Christine Flores. Jaden Nicole Ford Hearn. Edward Lee Ford III. Courtney Camille Foster. Asia Dior Franklin. Brayden Xavier Freeman. Travis Quinn Freetag Jr. Hector Fuentes. Thomas Alexander Fuentes. Zyra Fuentes. Amy Lynn May Fulcher. David Gallo Jr. Karen Lorraine Gallo. Daniel Gámez Jr. Carla Isabel Gándara. Antonio Daniel García. Jesse James García. Valerie Elise García. Amaya Angel Garza. Eduardo Garza Jr. Jocelyn Garza. Tyler Michael Garza. Yoshio Garza. Nicholas Scott Gentle. Lisa Caitlin Gilder. Ryder James Gleason. Vernon Deshaun Glover Jr. Natalie Buhenke. Toy Danae Goffney. Emma Alexandra Gondison. Kaylee Nicole Gonzalez. Ivan Maria Gonzalez. Giselle Dominique Gonzalez. Luis Jaime Gonzalez. Paul Gonzalez Jr. Yadira Gonzalez. Azaria Sherelle Wanta Green. Diavion Jerron Green. Kaylin Green. Kai Anthony. Anthony Griffin.
Alex Michael Grimes. Kendall J. Grimm.
Samuel James Roholski. Jose Luis Guillen. Vivian Lynn Galata. Samantha Ashley Gutierrez. Carl Ashraf Habashi. Dylan Michael Hairgrove. Delacia Demetrius Hall. Jolynn Nicole Hall. Riley JT Hall. Kaylee Jean Hancock. Drake James Haney. Johannes Wayne Hansen. Tyson Cole Hartelick. Mary Elizabeth Hargrave. Kane Christopher Harvey. Angel Elizabeth Patton. Katarina Athena Hatsiandreou.
Justin Clinton Hurd. Zoe Elise Henderson. Angelina Marie Henry. Dulce Hernandez. Crystal Hernandez. Damar Hernandez. Lillian Hernandez. Yahir Hernandez. Zachary Hernandez Jr. Eduardo Herrera. Jacob Hill. Kalia Hines Tucker. Jalen Holland. Amaya Drache Holloway. Tristan Hommel. Caden Howe. Betty Hudgens. Blanca Hudgens. Latavia Alexandria Hudson. Lorenzo Huerta. Maria Ibarra. Bradley Jackson. Javon Jackson. Aiden Jeffers. Amari Zhao. Xavier Zhao. Julian Jimenez. Charisma Jobe. Deshaun Johnson. Emma Johnson. Ethan Johnson. Catrice Johnson. Lajaya Michael Johnson. Marquise Jamar Johnson. Roshana Armani Johnson. Anthony Jalavet. DeMarcus Jones. Flornell Ariano Jones. McKinley Jones. Kane Jordan. Taylor Jordan. Devin K. Dylan King. Jonathan Lanier. Lucy Lauren. Jada Lee. Deasia Lafier. Dion Lafier. Kareem Lennon. William Levitt. Chatel Monique Lewis Williams. Altanisha Lewis. Malik Little. Zion Little. Christina Lopez. Hugo Lopez Jr. Joseph Lopez. Sarah Lopez. Paige Lozica.
Eileen Lou. Julian Lugo Salcido.
Christopher Lugo. Eduardo Lugo. J. Renee Lemuel. Jeremiah Maddox. Enjamar Maldonado Arroyo. Amaya Mallory. Cameron Malloy. Carson Manning. Michaela Marks. Lauren Marole. Joanna Martinez Vendana. Eileen Martinez. Alexa Martinez. Andrew Martinez. Emilio Martinez. Landon Mashburn. Stephen Mason. Timmy Mason. Valerian May Butler. Amaya Mays. Carly McCain. Hannah McGinty. Anthony McNeil. Janelle Medina. Juliana Medina. Annalie Madrano. Eric Mejia Galindo. Alexa Melgares Palacios. Lucia Mendoza Morales. Sarah Metlin. I. Colby Milburn. Marcus Millender Jr. Blake Milner. Megan Mines. Tristan Mitchell. Jamai Mock. Kimberly Monteroso. Abigail Montgomery. Derek Montoya Rodriguez. Uriel Montoya. Jose Mora Ruiz. Estefany Morales Guillen. Natalie Moreau. Isaiah Morfin. Jonathan Morrow. Ella Moss. Malik Mullins. Phoenix Morrow. Anthony Murphy. Devin Murphy. Ramon Nockwin. Melina Naylor. LaRon Nelson. Alex Wynn. Joseph Wynn. Corinne Nikolai. Bianca Nieves Huertas. Aiden Nolan. Nicholas Norman.
Halea Norwood. James Novak. Jonathan Noyola. Miyari Nunez. Dominic Nucius. Braden O'Callaghan. Ryan O'Lord. Leslie Ocampo. Elijah Ogletree. Jasmine Ojeda. Jesus Olivares Hernandez. Shanice Oliver. Mario Olvera III. DNA Olvera. Lane Orchard. Monica Ortiz. Daniel Palafox. Leonardo Paredes. Castellana Parson. Jonathan Patterson. Autumn Payne. Donald Pearson. Araceli Pena. Jenny Perez Duran. Edgar Perez Subban. Destiny Perez. Eric Perez. Marisol Perez. Selena Perez. Caitlin Perkins. Mariah Peterson. Alyssa Phillips. Tierra Pierre. Brian Pineda. Morgan Pinto. Caleb William Platt. Jordan Angeli Pliski. Dante Plowden. Bo Plummer. Shay Plummer. Terry Poole. Juan Porras. Danielle Porter. Jackson Prudhomme. Jacqueline Puebla. Carlos Puente. Samuel Quesada. Jenna Claire Quintanilla. Flavio Ramirez. Saul Ramirez. Sebastian Ramirez. Roberto Ramos Munoz. Ashley Randall. Majela Randall. Jayla Ray. Eric Reed. Cheyenne Reeves. Damian Reno. Aileen Requena. Christopher Requena.
Evangelina Resendez. Jeremiah Resendez. Renzo Resendez. Lori Reyes Camacho. Ronaldo Reyes. Gage Reyna. Gustavo Reyna. Melanie Reyna. Huey Richards III. Riley Rigler. Evan Riney. Daniela Rios. Jefferson Rivas. Juliana Rivera Miranda. Brandon Rivera. Lanaya Robbs. Gabriella Roberson. Elijah Roberts. Harmony Robinson. John Rockholt. Alexia Rogers. Neva Rodriguez Cordova. Ayana Rodriguez. Davian Rodriguez. Guillermo Rodriguez. Isaac Rodriguez. Jesus Rodriguez. Juan Rodriguez. Casey Rodriguez. Marco Rodriguez. Michael Rodriguez. Nathan Rodriguez. Ajaylee Roman. Eric Rosales. Dalen Ross. Hayden Roy. Nelson Rubio. Christopher Ruiz. Trenton Russell. Bo Russo. Bryson Ryan. Mallory Satoff. Kameli Saavedra Aksum. Jonathan Sagastizado. Ruben Salazar Hernandez. Jalen Salinas. Christopher Salmeron. Jamie Sanchez Reyes. Yolanda Sanchez Morales. Ethan Sanchez. Isaiah Sanchez. Lydio Sanchez. Liliana Sanchez. Zoe Sanchez. Jennifer Sandoval. Lauren Janae McKenzie Salisbury. Sydney Scales. Edward Sean. Erica Schuneman. B. Shinky.
Isaac Schuster. Isaiah Schuster. Jacron Scott. Peyton Seal. Sean Shannon. Haley Shepherd. Kevin Siebert. Aaron Silva. Thank you.
Sebastian Trevino. Bishop Tucker. Azaray Turner.
Kayla Wood.
Gabriela Yanez Perez. Krishan Young. Diego Samaripa Amaro. Andrew Zermino. Maria Zovacheska. Luke Zicero. Elena Bomhoff. Juliana Bentolila De Andrade. Marie Koloruska. Francesco Marica. Samikanini Samakan. Layla Alderson. Lizette Alejo. Jessica Alfaro. Ja'Cory Allen. Yair Alvarado. Jace Anderson. Ronald Anderson Hughes. Anaya Anderson Porter. Adrian Arispe. Estrella Behenna. Michael Barco. Angelia Barrientos. Kiera Bell. Michelle Bravo. Alexander Burton. Isabel Carpenter. Adrian Castillo. Kyle Castillo. Mario Castillo. Norma Castillo. Daniel Cisneros Jr. Tierney Cohen. Waquavius Colbert. Keisha Colbert Russell. Jesus Contreras. Adriana Cormier. Stephanie Cormier. Alexander Cox. Trevor Crawford. Elizabeth Cruz. Andreas Davis. Kimberlyn DeLeon. Sophia DeLeon Martinez.
Aaron Diaz.
Ashton Driver. Lucero Duarte. Brian Duran. Ali Elhaj. Tracy Enamorado Ramos. Alyssa Falcon. Piper Fanguy. Yada Flores. Lazaro Flores Jr. Randell Fontenot. Madison Gabriel. Catalina Galvez. Angelina Garcia. Brianna Garcia. Emiliano Garcia. Sibelina Garcia. Kevin Garcia Ordonez. America Gonzalez. Eduardo Gonzalez. Sergio Gonzalez Jr. Aubrey Gregory. Brianna Guerrero. Ryan Gertz. Sean Gertz. Angie Hernandez. Jessica Hernandez. Jennifer Herrera. Matthew Hocut. Ashley Howard. Brian Jasper. Amadeus Jenkins. Jacqueline Jimenez. Mackenzie Johnson. Kiana Kitchen. Kylie Kravokapich. Lance Leasy. Juan Lopez. Melanie Lopez. Daniel Maldonado. Isaiah Maldonado. Alexander Martinez. Perla Martinez. Tamari McCauley. Michelle Medina. Brendan Mraz. Thank you.
Blaine Mills. Jacqueline Nava. Kirsten O'Callaghan. Tayo Ogi. Anna Olson. Marcus Ortega. Isabel Padilla. Jaylene Pereira. Angel Perez. Astrid Perez. Ruben Puebla. Kaden Queeby. Beatrice Ramirez. Pedro Renovato Jr. Joshua Brent. Jasmine Richards. Christina Richardson Randall. Leslie Rios. Vincent Rivera. Madison Robles. Rafael Ruiz Jr. Daisy Salazar. Sadie Salazar. Alan Sanchez. Mariah Saucedo. David Schill. Brie Seal. Jalen Shelton. Nehemiah Solis. David Soriano. Gabrielle Spatafor. Brandon Stewart. McKinley Swede Smith. Rosemary Taylor. Jordan Temple. Faith Tom. Jared Trawick. Aiden Tucker. Yuritsi Villanueva. Carolyn Villarreal. Jaden Warner. Gabrielle Wells. Donald Westbrook. Kaylee Whittle. Whitaker. Kyan Willoughby Gibson. Ty Wolf. Melanie Zarate.
Rodriguez will now come to the podium and lead us in the tassel ceremony.
Graduates of 2023, please stand for the tassel ceremony. The moving of your tassel serves two purposes. First, it symbolizes the completion of your kindergarten through 12th grade education. Secondly, it represents the beginning of the next phase of your life. As you cross the platform tonight, you pass from childhood into adulthood. With this passing comes many new privileges and many, many responsibilities. Remember that commencement means the beginning and not the end. It is our hope that tonight represents for you not the end, but rather the beginning of a lifetime of learning, a lifetime of getting better, and a lifetime of commitment to excellence in all that you do. Graduates, just as you cross the platform tonight from your right to your left side, please move your tassel from the right side of your cap to the left side of your cap. You are now officially the 2023 graduating class of Dickinson High School. Please be seated. And now I invite Marco Gonzalez, our 2023 salutatorian, to the podium to bring our ceremony to a close.
There you go, man. Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. Family. Thank you all for being here. I promise this won't take too long. Congratulations, graduates. Now, with our diploma in hand, we are just moments away from tossing our caps into the sky and rejoicing in our triumphs with loved ones. Throughout these 4 years, we have discovered our identity, found new interests, forged lasting friendships, and unearthed previously unknown aspirations. We have each faced personal hardships and family setbacks too. Nevertheless, we are all here tonight in each other's company one last time. Each with a new sense of purpose on this complex planet, and each ready to lead a life of love and peace. The world has changed substantially over the past 4 years. So imagine what else the future has in store for us. My fellow graduates, we must learn to evolve and readjust our attitudes toward the inevitable prospect of change. We must seize our moment to enact the change we wish to see in the world. Everyone here tonight possesses the ability to create a lasting impact during our finite existence on Earth. Sure, the cynic may argue that the actions of a lone individual will have no bearing on society as a whole. Regardless, I believe that the collective efforts of every one of us here tonight will send us off on a better path ahead. So, to the Dickinson High School class of 2023, please, dare to dream of creating a more prosperous life for yourself. Dare to be the good the world needs. Do not lose hope in your ability to succeed and never doubt your worth as an individual. Error is a certainty of human nature. Sometimes, even those around you might not believe in your vision. Dare to prove them wrong. Now, class of 2023, please lead a life of peace and compassion. Choose to see the good in others before the bad, and promise to faithfully serve your community and nation with pride. Graduates, please, I invite you to rise. On the count of five, we will together throw our cap in the air and celebrate our achievements. Y'all ready? Five, four, three, two, one. Congratulations, Taylor! Make your mark on the world!